new video tonight for you of the moment Hollywood police rescued a child left inside a hot car. It happened Sunday in the parking lot of a Walmart on State Road 7. Body cam video shows an officer carrying the child while another officer searches the vehicle. Police say the child's mother, Anastasia Montalvo, was in the Walmart shopping for about 30 minutes. The car was turned off with a window slightly cracked open. Montalvo was arrested and charged with child neglect.